but you're about to get your high school diploma. Being in World War II, you didn't get your diploma 60 or 70 years ago. So tell me how it feels to be getting your diploma now after all these years.
Well, it's kind of a great feeling there. It's something you've been wanting all your life and never didn't get. And I think it's a real great honor to get it.